Hey there! Have you ever thrown something away and wondered, where does it go? Does it just disappear or could it be harming the earth? Stick around until the end, because today we're diving into the world of biodegradable and non-biodegradable materials. Are you ready? Let's go! Let's start with the word biodegradable. Sounds difficult, but it's quite simple. It means that something can naturally break down over time with the help of bacteria, fungi, air and moisture to return to the soil and help it thrive. Some great examples are fruit and veggie scraps, leaves and garden waste, paper and cardboard, bread and grains and eggshells. Just compost them and notice the magic of nature. Now let's talk about non-biodegradable items. These materials don't break down easily and many stay in the environment for hundreds or even thousands of years. They just sit in landfills, float in our oceans or get burned, releasing harmful chemicals into the air. Some common non-biodegradable materials are plastic bags, aluminium cans, batteries, glass bottles and synthetic clothing. As you probably know, sustainability is all about meeting our needs today without putting the planet or future generations at risk. That's exactly why knowing what breaks down naturally and what doesn't really matters. Are you excited to support soil health and lower pollution? Then the following solutions could be very interesting. 1. Switch to reusable bags, bottles and containers. 2. Compost your food scraps and yard waste. 3. Recycle materials such as plastics, glass and metals properly. 4. Choose biodegradable products like bamboo toothbrushes or paper straws. And 5. Reuse and repurpose items whenever you can. In conclusion, we have seen that understanding the difference between biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste is key to protect our planet. So let's choose wisely and take care of the Earth one small step at a time. If you found this video informative, please give it a like and share your thoughts on biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste in the comments below. If you would like to know more about sustainability in general, please hit that subscribe button and check out the other videos on my channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time!